What's up guys, Body Tags back again, and today I wanted to make a video talking about wrist injuries. If you haven't been following the LCS, the two most dominant teams, C9 and TSM, have had mid laners that have suffered from wrist injuries in the past few splits, and today I want to talk about wrist injuries in League of Legends, how to prevent them, and give you three tips to make sure that you stay safe on the Rift. So let's get into it. Alright guys, so my first tip for you is yes, stretching. It's actually super beneficial to do a couple of stretches, specifically wrist exercises, before playing a League of Legends game. These are aimed at preventing wrist tendonitis and carpal tunnel syndrome. So on screen, you guys are going to see an exercise routine I've created for you. It only takes about 2 minutes and you can do it in the loading screen of every match you play in. First up, we have the prayer stretch. You put your hands in a prayer position at chin level and you bring them down. Next up, we have the flexor stretch. You put your palm out in front of you and bend your fingers down to the floor. Next, we have the extensor stretch. Same thing, but your palm facing down. And then we have the Taylor Swift stretch, which is just shaking it all out, opening and closing your fingers repeatedly. Do each of these for about 30 seconds and you'll be golden. Alright guys, my next tip is to invest in some Baoding balls. These are basically two metal balls that you spin in your hand and make a really nice sound, and these are typically used for meditation. However, they have a health value in that they improve your dexterity, so it makes your fingers stronger and it feels really good. I'm gonna pull mine out right now and hopefully you guys can hear this on the video. And yeah, they make this cool little noise. They help me think a lot. So like if I'm reviewing a replay, if I'm, you know, watching some Netflix, waiting on a video render, I'll spin these around at the same time while it's helping me relax and just giving me something to do. It's also improving the dexterity in my hand, so I definitely recommend these. There will be a link in the description if you're interested. And my final tip for you guys is that if you are experiencing wrist pains and it really hurts and for some reason you have to keep on playing, check out some therapeutic tape. Both Hai and Bjerg use this tape. Therapeutic tape is super useful for pain relief if you've already been injured. On top of that, it helps create good habits with your form. Make sure to check it out in the description if you're interested. Alright guys, and that's the video. Thank you so much for watching. Before I let you go, I wanted to tell you about League Central. This is a pro gameplay channel where gameplay from your favorite pros from all over the world is going to be uploaded and easily accessible. Make sure to check it out. Link will be in the description if you're interested. We're planning on doing a $50 RP giveaway once the channel hits 500 subs. Thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, my name is Body Tags, and have a great day.